Okay. Well, I just wondered, that's a 1928 tractor. And there, again, there's no rubber. And it's just these cleat like. See how that would get, again, dig into the earth, to the dirt or whatever. Well, this says Rumley Oil Pull Tractor, LaPorte, Indiana. Wow, that is super cool. All right, old tractors. That's cool. This looks like an old Case tractor, if I'm not mistaken. What year is this tractor?
42.
A 1942 Case tractor, correct?
Yes, Case LA.
All right, cool. And that's how you start it, with a crank? All right. Well, okay, let's go on here. Gotta get back up to our main area up here. I'll tell you what, I think I'm glad I stayed, because there may be more down here than what I realized. Gonna work our way on up here. Oh yeah, I don't remember these down here. Oh my. Yeah. Well, let's go on. Okay. A little noisy down here, but we'll see if we can still do this anyway. This is actually a garden tractor. I'm going to show you something here in a minute. This has been modified. This has four engines. Check this out. It's called a garden tractor. And it's got four engines on it. It's called a wheel horse. But I'm going to show you something here in a minute. It's like a 1960 wheel horse garden tractor. Original tractor purchase at K&O Show in 2001 for $25. And here's some pictures of what it used to look like. It's got four modified 5-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engines, original grille, hood, front end, and transmission. Wow, I have never seen anything like that before. about like a limousine tractor. That's cool though. Boy, howdy. A little scooter. Oh, here, we gotta go down and check out something down here just real quick. I'm glad I decided to stay now. There's an Oliver. Of course, these are all John Deere's. Interesting. It's a big tractor. Well, let's go over here for just a minute. There's no caterpillar. Now this is different. That's actually a propane tank. It's propane powered, fueled. You know, I think there are a lot more, not a lot more, but there's a few more, I think, tractors here since I was here yesterday. And some of these I remember from last year. I remember this one from last year. It's kind of odd. Got this big motor out front. Then here's the tractor part here. Wow, very large. Yeah, I remember this from last year. There again, I do believe this is propane powered. There's your propane tank right there. Okay, well, all right, hold on just a second here. Okay, here's a variety of Allis Chalmers tractors. And there's all the John Deere's. We were just on the back side of these. Oh yeah, okay. I do remember these from yesterday, but we'll go down them again. It won't hurt anything. There's quite a line of tractors here. We just kind of walk down here and take a look at all these. Somebody's got a sense of humor. They got a got their mask on that one.
IT director.
What?
Network administrator.
Oh, okay.
Maintenance man for doctor's office.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I think they're going to be having some demonstrations here pretty soon. So, we may just take a little break and then come back whenever they start back up. Or whenever they start up, rather.